join us to play later lah.
Yeah.
Yeah only. Don't yeah only lah.
I don't know what should I say.
Huh? Don't know what to say.
自我介绍
啊，
你有表达才有用，
是咩？是哦，可以重新开始吗？喂，没有了哦，哦，没有没有没有，够了够了，好了好了，是好了，没有没有啊，还没有开始不是？
没有，现在是怎样？
没有按，
没有直播到这，
刚刚有直播，没有声音罢了啊，再自我介绍吧。有声音 ，K， 好 ，G G， 这是什么？哦 ，because it's now got a bit technical problem, so do not have the sound. We will introduce ourselves again. I'm Chuan.
I'm Moon. It's me again.
Hello. Then today we are gonna introduce you a new game, which is called game Caliber of Spirit.
Caliber of Spirit.
So, if you like to join us to play Caliber of Spirit later, then we, other than that, we also have some cool t-shirt. So, let you see for a while. You know the Goku? For Monkey King one. Is it cute? Alright. Alright, so I see a room ready already, so we are going inside the game.
This one, Panda.
Yeah, Panda.
What's the name? Is this?
Pandamonium. No, Pandaren Meng.
Okay.
Okay, so we go inside the game and see how is the game.
China character or West character?
So now here is our game. This part is called the custom game. And here you can see all the games that is made where you will be playing with people's lah. So today we'll be going to Game Fun TV. Cost Game Fun. What is the password again? I think so is Cost Game Fun. Alright, I go in already, but there is no space for me! Give me some space! Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Give me... Can I go down... Play? I don't think so I can play today. Nobody gonna let me play. Okay, I think so we'll be just seeing for today. Today we'll be just seeing lah, huh? There'll be no play.
Your account?
Yeah, it's actually Virus is my account.
So you have no place, then you'll be a...
I'll be a referee today lah. We will be spectating the gamers today.
Referee lah.
Yeah.
So we're not gonna play?
Yeah, we won't be playing today. So we just see how they start lah. When we start already, here we'll have a countdown. Countdown like 10 seconds, if no people, then it will straight away start. You see all ready already, but then the host AFK. This GM doing what? Okay, then never mind, we see other things first. Oh, okay, the game has started. So... From spectator mode, we will be seeing at least two teams lah. So the left side team usually is the team that is going below of the map. You know? I don't know lah. Never mind, I teach you today.
I haven't answered yet, you say I don't know.
No problem.
Okay, you're my master, you teach me lah.
Ha, okay, can. Okay, let's see one of the player have choose a hero. This hero, although it looks ugly, but it's very powerful.
Not really ugly, powerful, strong.
Yeah, this one is a melee hero lah. Then, as usual, our game also have the three type of heroes, which is tank, carry, and intelligent, those kind of heroes.
Okay.
So they have finished pick 5 of their heroes. The first one is Elf Prince. Then the second one is Zhong Kui. Then the third one?
Tao.
Tao Tie, yes.
Tao
Tie. Then this one is the
Dragon Knight.
Dragon Knight? Okay. Alright, so here the team 2, we can see a ninja man. You know, do you see Naruto?
No.
No? Why you don't see Naruto? Naruto is so famous.
Sorry, I'm not interested.
Okay, fine. Since not interested, never mind. But this one is actually not Naruto. This
okay.
one is called Hattori Hanzo. It's
oh,
also
quite
can,
cool.
Yeah. And this one is a.
Chiyo.
Actually, if you got understand some ancient history, this one is quite evil type of character.
I don't know.
Yeah, don't know. Never mind, so can. Then the third one for team 2 is Joan of Arc.
Oh, this one cute.
Ah, yeah, very cute, but very strong
that
also. Then we can see that the team 1 and team 2 have a two same hero, which is Dragon Knight. Dragon Knight, why so famous? I also don't know. Maybe he's very powerful and events type of hero.
Mm-hmm.
Then the last one is a stone guy.
Wow.
But no much costume lah. Then we can introduce you how to get a Dragon Knight. The Dragon Knight, you just need to like our Facebook page. Then you log in, then you can get the Dragon Knight free. It's free.
Free.
Who don't wants free stuff?
Free hero.
Yes, that's good. So now, because our game, if it's a spectator mode, you will be waiting for the game to start. So we have to wait another 30 seconds. Hey, it's Zhao Yun! I didn't see this hero yet. Anyone knows where he's from? Do you know? Zhao Yun?
China.
China, which three kingdom? Ah, of course! Then you know his story.
I don't know.
What is story? Don't know one. Never mind. Because the story is very long, I think so we'll skip because the game is start now.
Okay.
Okay. We don't have anything yet. We have to wait for a while because it's lagging.
But there is
countdown
zero already.
Countdown zero, maybe have to load the map lah. Then the skins have to load also.
Okay.
So this is our preview skin. Our page where it shows all the hero side by side. Which one? Oh, Calibre of Spirit.
Start already.
Okay, okay, can already. So here start already, then we directed what is different. So we will go by free camera. Free camera is where you can adjust yourself. Okay, let's see our meet here. We have Dragon Knight versus the Chiyo. Both will be melee. The melee means is short range. Yes, what?
Three different route.
Oh, this one is the normal map for mobile lah. You have a three road where you have to stick in your lane, then you keep on fighting with the other opponent to win at last lah. Go until here, this big one. See this big one?
Which one?
This big house. This one I press. This one if break already means you lose the game.
So what should I call this?
This one we call it the altar.
Altar.
Yes, altar.
Oh, I see.
Okay, so now they are starting to fight.
Fight.
Yes.
I know we want to say fight.
Okay, this part is the jungle. Jungle means like a place where you can go training, train your hero and earn extra income. That, like this guy, what he's doing now is fighting the jungle creeps.
So, it means in training lah?
Yes, can say like that lah, in training. Because mobile game you have to level up, then you have to kill the creeps for money.
Oh.
Yeah. Then the goal, as you can see here, this one is like the how many creeps they kill. Means that the small animal here.
Small animal. Okay.
Yeah, a small animal. This one, if you die already, then they will give you gold.
So this is two different teams, right?
Yeah, one is the blue team.
Our side. Which one is you?
None is us because we are spectating only.
Oh, sorry about
that. Yeah, player only will be seen at here. We only seeing them play, lor.
Okay. Suddenly, I forgot.
Never mind. Then you can see here. Here's the shopkeeper, but then we cannot press the things to buy. Okay, never mind. So for now, we see how they fight lah.
Xiao Xian, you first go.
Okay, if the person lets kill the first one to be let kill, then they will be called as first blood.
And then?
If the second one doesn't have any special one, no special.
No special means?
Yeah, means that only first blood and finish already. When you kill the second one, do not have anything.
Oh.
Yeah. Then the mid one here suddenly changed already. The Dragon Knight gone already. So after we going to the middle here, let's see, doesn't have any much progress, so we go down and check the bottom here. So bottom here we have the event hero, which is Dragon Knight. Well, to repeat, we will be giving out a free Dragon Knight if you like our page.
Yeah,
then
free hero.
You just need to go and log in, like the page, then you can get it already.
Yes, got you.
Okay. Well, do you see this gold color one at here?
Yeah.
This gold one is a buff where when you kill the creeps here, then you can get extra golds. So the place to get it is at here. Yeah, this part.
Jungle.
Yeah. When you can see the map right here, that is the blue color icon. Blue icon is the place where you can get the extra buff. So does it look easy for you?
I'm still learning.
Still learning? Can, no problem. Everything start with learning.
Yeah.
Alright, so you can see just now that one skill is called stun.
Stun?
Okay. So, luckily, this guy survived at last. The blue color thing one is what we call teleport. Teleport button will be the B. Go back to your base. At here. You see, go back here already. Then the base here, you can be regen your HP, your mana.
Mm-hmm.
After your battle, you exhausted.
This one I know.
This one you know. Wow, not bad. You play before our game, right?
This one simple, I know.
Okay. So this one is this girl name is the Rock Protector. Because the whole body also is like rock only.
Okay,
the bottom here looks a bit nothing progress again. Then because it's one rage, one melee, which makes the team of the red color one easier. Because it's too manly, you cannot go in front. This range one, you see this guy, will keep on shooting them. You see? Like he's shooting them now. Keep shooting only. So it's wise to get another range here. What you follow me? Okay, then my life, we go check the first one. The middle hero. Hey, the John of Cup is winning at the middle. Then you see the red color one here is called a buff. This buff, if I'm not mistaken, this one is add damage and the mana. Yeah.
Hey, Chuan, I ask you
What?
How to get Elf Prince event heroes?
Elf Prince? Oh, just now this one, that one here, is it? This one right? You mean this one? This one then you will have to recharge in our game. At least minimum 10 games, then you can get this hero already. Oh. When you are VIP 1, you meet the requirement for VIP 1, then you can get this hero already. Wow.
10 ringgit.
Ah, yeah, 10 ringgit around there. Yes. 10 ringgit for 140 gems. Then you will be a VIP 1, you know? Very important person.
Okay, not so expensive,
Oh, very cheap, very cheap. Very cheap, and you can get a such strong hero.
Yeah.
See? It looks so ying.
So ying.
Alright, so ying here, but then it's very, you know, paper. Paper means very easy die. So we go and check other place. Okay, this guy looks FK, but then he's waiting to ambush. Because this one is a damager hero.
Damager hero.
Damager means he have high damage, which can kill a lot of people. You see, he like very 3 seconds can kill people already.
Then
very
keng
chao. Keng chao? Can say lo. Keng chao is very keng chao. Alright, then we go and see other place. Okay, this part not interesting. Let's go other place. Alright, let's see here. We got the Zhao Yun and Tao Tian back again. But I see they from starting keep on fighting versus the Qiyu, like Qiyu really smart in playing. Until now also very hard to die. actually he got die lah. I see wrong already. He died twice already.
And I believe you just now.
You must believe me, I don't lie that much. I only see wrong, give wrong information.
Okay, okay.
Which one? Okay. Oh, you know what is this?
No, I know.
What?
But I don't know how to explain. So you have to explain.
Okay lah. Okay, these are these. What we call is a ward la.
Ward. I know la.
WARD, ward. The ward is for seeing, giving you vision from the dark places. You see these dark places you cannot see, right? Then if you put one ward here, then you can see them already.
When enemies appear, then you can see.
Yes, that is the main purpose. So if you want to play a game well, can win the game, what is quite important thing, this one. Yeah, this one very cheap only, 100 gold you can buy.
Oh.
2 clips of it, then you can buy already.
But this one can take how long?
Take how long? Means what?
Means
put it here how long?
If you gone or not?
Ah yes, it will gone. It lasts for like, if not wrong, 100 seconds. 100 or
180?
180? Yeah, 180 seconds. Then we can see this Qiyu is slowly farming at here. Oh, you see that? That is one of the skill of Tao Tie. It takes the person and fly behind.
Oh, Tao Tie.
Altair. Yeah, it looks more like a wolf. Like a wolf, yes. More like a wolf.
Like wolf.
No, it is a wolf, yes.
Okay.
Alright. This one, they keep on changing the lane, flying here and flying there. So actually, having the teleport is quite important lah, to save your friends and save your team. You own money, yeah.
I'm listening. And I'm learning.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah, they should
concentrate.
Aiyah, relax lah. This one not exam also. No need to study that much.
Okay.
You just play for fun. Okay, you see the green color one just now? Like this green color effect. Which one? No, this one here. On the Elf King.
Oh.
Yeah, that one is called the Life Steal.
Life Steal?
Life steal.
Steal.
Yes,
steal, okay.
Life steal. You know those cup with.
Okay.
Means you drain other people HP, then you get some HP lah, like that lah. Then just now they have a big ward, so few die already, so they actually can start pushing this tower already lah. So each turret here, if it's destroy already, then they will give an extra gold for every member.
Every member?
Yes. So if like this member got 1,000 gold now, then he will get 1,002. This one get another extra 20. 200, sorry. Alright, this is the one just now I'm saying when the buff jungle. So you see this one, the green color one is the what we call the speed. Speed means increase the movement speed of the hero lah, to the maximum. So if he get this buff, he move the fastest of all.
So when it appear, this one means speed up.
Yes, that's
okay.
That's right. It's to speed up. But then your attacking is still very slow.
Oh, okay.
Only you move very fast.
But you can run away very fast. You can escape.
You
when
can...
people hit you.
Yeah, yes, can. Then you see. Oh, you see, they fight already, lor. Then the just now that small shuriken ninja skill, right? See, there, got ninja skill. So it looks like ninja. But you don't have rushing gun, Okay, this one is the ultimate of the Joan of Arc. This yellow golden bird.
Golden.
Okay, golden angel actually looks more like an angel than the bird. Bird with the shield lah. She, this one eh, will be, if your the John the Fuck hero is still alive, then it will move along with her lah. Means that you cannot control.
Cannot control.
First starting, cannot control when she's still alive. Then you can see this red color effect on the floor just now. It is a HP potion where you can increase your HP for a moment. Yes. See the graphics so nice. The game skills. You should come and join us to play this Calibur of Spirit. Because you just need only 3 seconds to download the whole game. Then you can play our game in like 10 seconds, depending on your internet lah. If your internet goes very slow or very slow, then you have to take longer time to download lah. Then you can see, other than that is the creep here. If you can see the yellow color, usually the player part, they can see the yellow color lah, of the yellow heart bar, HP bar. If it's a HP bar, means that you can straight away kill it. Means that if you kill last hit it, then it will become yours already. The goals in terms.
Oh.
You understand, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. Oh, okay. They having a big war here, then they stick. In this type of game, what makes the winning team most likely is the teamwork lah.
Oh, I saw something.
Well, what?
The red team, that one, upstairs one.
Red team upstairs one? This one?
Yeah, it's... is the red team hero stronger?
Red team hero stronger?
Yeah.
You want me to explain... can say it's not that really stronger lah. It's because of the... their teamwork and the gameplay.
But there seems winning now.
That's because they like their score of the killing is different ma. You see this one, the 8 here is killing score. Means that how many opponent hero they kill up. So if here is 8, means that the this elf team here only kill 8 heroes. While the other opponent is 26. It's like triple the amount of them. That's why they currently winning lah.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, then other than that, you can see the these three round stuff here.
Yeah.
You know what's that?
I don't know.
Okay, never mind. This one is we call it a total team goal.
Total team goal.
Yes. This one is calculated by the creep kills this part here and the hero kills. Then if you kill more, then you kill the creeps more, you kill the enemy more, then you get more higher team
means,
goal lah.
Means that if the team kill many hero, then they can get the...
Yes. Now you, as you can see here, the hero killing different is like 11.
30 already.
It's 11, 30 minus 20. 30 minus 9.
What?
30 minus 9.
30 minus 20.
No. It's... okay, it's 30 minus 9.
Okay.
The balance is the 21. Yeah. Okay, now it become 20 already.
No.
Okay, when you... each time you kill a hero, then the team goal will increase a bit lah. Well, you can see this one, like, 4 people keep on killing only one. He very...
kasihan.
Kesian. He go and cari pasal at there, sendiri go there. Of course die fast lah. He should go back home and wait.
Yeah.
They're like these two. I think these two will be the carry of their team. So powerful.
Yeah.
So other than that, you can see this little castle here.
Yeah.
This little castle is what we call the building destroyed.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you see this one, like this one already, no more already, before
it's
this
the building
started.
One of
yeah,
building.
So you can, if the building count here is small, will also affect the team goal.
So actually this is castle.
No!
Now I realize already.
This one is not castle! Castle, you know, is very, very big one. This one is just a castle, small position. you dream already lah. You want to be like Cinderella, go castle.
No, Sleeping Beauty.
Sleeping Beauty. Both also same lah. Sleeping
Beauty. Princess.
Sleeping Beauty. Beauty.
What are you talking about?
Sleeping Beauty don't have castle lah. Okay, we can see here is I think so very fast can end the game already.
Mm-hmm.
Because the different
very
is quite
obviously great. Already.
No, if I play I sure can kill them all one.
Okay lah.
You ask them lah, see who don't know who is exact G virus.
Okay, you bow.
You should play like me ma, famous a bit, then in the game they see you they run away one.
Because I'm strong.
No, I very new. Okay. Well, since they when the mid there is finished already, then they will find another place to attack lah. So the, like the down one here is haven't destroyed, so they were what we call that, you know, kumpo.
I don't know.
Kumpo.
Malay, right?
That kumpo is Malay. I mean English call what?
I don't understand Malay.
Yeah, let me think. I also have a short-term memory, so I forgot the word for for kumpo. I think so the word for it is gathering. Yeah, you see, now they gather here like 3 persons.
Mm.
So, if like in the game, right, when you want to warn your teammate or maybe let your teammate know there is enemy, then you just alternate and left or right click. They got two functions. Whoa, okay, you can see the two dragon versus dragon versus dragon. This one looks more like a dragon fight.
Dragon fight. Okay.
But then, you from tier 3. This is the Zhao Yun. Wow!
Oh.
But he just got killed like that. Well, okay, you can see this golden color on the ground here. That is one of the buff. The buff is, the item is Aegis of Gabriel. Gabriel, yes.
Mm.
Aegis of Gabriel, the function. The function is to give your team friendly unit HP and armor.
Ooh.
Then you can get this item at the shopkeeper. Here is the shopkeeper.
I know, right? I know, sure.
I thought you don't know .
Excuse me, this one very simple.
I thought you play only like few times only.
Not really few times. More than few times.
Then you can see this one, because the level big, too big different already.
Mm.
18 level. Then here got what? How many level is this? 10 level only.
Then this one,
this guy that just died.
You don't find your father, I can see.
Sorry. Here. See, they come back already.
Oh.
But then this mode, this big.
You mean this one is it?
No, the other one, this one. See this big one? This big guy, a lot of meat one. Okay, it's end already, guys. We hope you like our game, and we would like you to go and because we would like you to go and you have to click this one is the scoreboard first lah. This scoreboard, this one you can see a lot of things on this one. This Shanghain check here is called assister, which is main player with the most assist kill.
Mm-hmm.
Then this one is the red. Black color skull one is the person who died the most. So we go back here already. Then this is the page for the video. So we will be resting for 3 minutes and then we'll be coming back and broadcast again. One more time. See you later.
It's Jay. I'm Moon.
Oh. Okay.
I think you have something to say.
Yeah, our Facebook event.
Yeah.
You guys can like our Facebook event. We have some prizes to give up. We got Razer gaming equipment, iPhone 6, and DGV and GSC. DGV and GSC movie ticket.
Yeah.
It's very easy to participate in our event. Just like our Facebook page, or maybe share, and you can win the movie ticket. Okay, now we are waiting for one more player to start our game.
Mm-hmm.
Anyone can...
One more.
Yeah, need one more.
One more.
Anyone, you can invite your friends to join our game. We need one more. Oh, that's the last one. Ready?
40?
Yes.
Start the game!
So the game is starting. Wow, okay. So Moon will be playing for this game. So she is now choosing hero.
Which one better?
Anyone, since you are the first or second time playing this game, right?
Why I cannot choose this
because
one?
Because someone already chosen.
Oh, okay.
You have to choose another one. Oh, Wendy? Yes.
Anything.
Okay, cool. Which one do you like?
This one.
Change. This is...
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 8.
Let's count down.
Okay,
now we are waiting for the game loading. So
then, I saw a very funny name.
Oh, that's our rank 1 player actually.
Rank 1.
Yeah. So we can start to buy item.
Buy which one? Which one?
Recommended if you don't know.
This one?
Yeah, just follow the recommended.
Okay.
Buy some potion. Elf potion and mana pill.
One,
you can just right click to buy. Right click the item to buy. Yeah. And maybe what? Okay. So close it. And you can go to your lane.
Where?
I think you should go to top. So this is a mobile game. It's a battle arena. So as you can see, we have 3 lanes. And basically, you can go top, middle, or bottom. So I think it's standard to everyone that there's only one mid and 2 bottom, 2 top, or maybe 1 jungle.
So am I going to the right way?
Yes, but back off a bit.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's another.
Okay.
You have to stay near the tower. Yeah, and follow the creeps. Follow your minion. Yeah.
Cute minion.
So,
whoa, how?
Yes. Okay, just stay there. And get the last hit. You know what's last hit?
I know.
Me? E. Okay, back up. Last hit is basically, we have the last hit assistant in this game. When you see the health become yellow at the end, you can just auto attack the creep, or you call it minion.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Okay.
Late already.
Back off.
Bye.
Someone is hitting you.
Bye!
Okay, then. Okay. And you can see.
No.
Moon is new to this game.
Sorry, I'm very new.
She might be pro one day, so don't worry, guys. Okay. You guys can see at the bottom there is some special item for in this game, different from other mobile game, which is the reviving stone and mini shot or the orbs down there, down here. So this basically you can buy it from the store. And it's free. If you log in like every day, you can get a free one. But if you can buy it as well using the gem or you got gold. Oh, and Moon is playing Wendy.
Yeah.
As you guys see, it's a melee hero. It's a.
I'm so scared.
You got one skill point to add.
Which one?
Maybe the first one.
No, please.
Back off. You must hit him, give him some damage. Yeah. You can see Wendy first skill is jump to the enemy. And the third skill is bonus attack speed when landing a basic attack. So you can see.
Oh, what happened?
So you can see. Her basic attack is increasing when he hit the enemy. And also, she is currently on low health, so you can double click B to straight away back to your
base.
Or we call it home.
Oh! What?
Yeah, maybe you should stay back a little bit
before you go back.
So she has revived and buy the recommended item. You can see the other players. So there's two mid here starting to gang. This is a Dragonite, melee hero, but he can turn into range hero when he got his ulti.
Don't kill me.
I think she have to go back again because she's very low health. Moon is going back to her base. Yes, because she's going to die if she doesn't go back. Okay, now she's full of health and she's going to fight this guy again, which is Yongjin. You can see the scoreboard now is 8-2, so our teammates are quite pro. I can say that. Okay, Moon. Coming.
Yeah, coming. Yeah. Go back.
He's currently fat now, so I have to back off a little bit. Moon, you have to farm. Start farming. Last hit, last hit.
Last hit.
And yes, Moon, you got your ulti.
Yeah.
Your ulti is basically jump over the whole map in, let's say, yeah, three seconds, and there's a range limit which is 500. Or after a 2 second delay, yeah. That's when this ulti. So you have to keep farming for your goal to buy your items. And this is Yang Jian.
Yang Jian.
Yes. Your enemy is Yang Jian. Okay. His skill is basically like the his first skill is rush towards you and stun you for I think it's 1 second. Yeah, you have to keep farming like this and back off when he starts to attack you.
I really don't know what should I do.
Yeah, you should play like.
Oh, no,
you're
playing. No.
Oh, your team is coming to help. Okay, kill
him. Yeah. Fight. Yeah. Oh no.
Never mind.
Sad.
Medusa has picked up the cube. It's alright for the first or second timer.
Die already, lor.
Never mind, you can go home to buy your item. So we have event, Facebook event.
Yeah?
Yes. We have Razer mouse, Razer headphone, and Razer keyboard to give out
and
for our event.
iPhone.
Yes,
and
the grand prize is iPhone 6S yeah. Plus. Oh.
6S Plus, yes.
6S Plus, yes. Which is sounds interesting.
Oh, okay.
And also we have a major update on 18th of March, which is this month. I think it's two days after.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So there are a lot of events going on starting on that day. You can win great prizes like iPhone 6S, Razer mouse, Razer headset, Razer keyboard, which I've said just now, and also iWatch. You guys just have to participate in our Facebook event and follow us for more upcoming event as well. There is, let's see, yeah, 2 days from now. Okay, now Moon is back on the field.
Cute minions, move forward.
Yeah, no one here, so she can farm freely.
Hi.
There's a fight going on bottom lane. Okay, then the black bed died. So the score now is 14-7. So our team is winning because of our teammates. And this is a team game, so win or lose it depends on the team, not the personal. Oh, someone is coming. Oh no!
Again.
Moon died. I think Moon should follow her teammate for the next.
Yeah, I can go alone. Should
yeah,
die
you,
one, you know.
You shouldn't go alone. So this is Dragonite. JVL Wellfire is playing Dragonite. And our top tower is on danger, so we have to teleport to the top tower. Oh no. Too late.
No.
Off.
No.
Okay.
I really feel like I want to cry, you know.
It's okay. Don't worry, we'll be getting better after a few games.
Yeah. Keep dying.
And why you next time just follow your teammates and ping them. You can hold alternate and left click to ping on the game.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's the signal to signal your teammates there, which and say there's a danger in that place or something, or maybe a gang call for a gang. Okay, your teleport is on cooldown, so you have to wait 37 seconds. And yeah, this is Pandora. Pandora the Wave, yeah. She's an ability power hero, AP hero. So you can see she has quite high damage now because she has Crown of Ages, Arcane Boots, Wind, Wand of Wisdom. Yeah, so, yeah, Moon. Start the gang. Oh! Okay, never mind, yes, try. So, basically, when this second skill is passive, her basic attack has 30% chance to deal bonus damage and slow the enemy for 3 seconds, which is quite useful. And the third skill is called Iron Resistor, which let her gain bonus attack speed when landing a basic attack on a non-building enemy target. Yeah. So Wendy is actually a very good melee hero. Depends on how you use it. So Medusa is coming for help. Yay, 2 kills from Medusa. And bottom lane, we have one tower left on the bottom lane. And this is Lady of Flaming Flame. She's an ability power hero as well. Moon now, what Moon now doing is following her teammates so that she don't have to fight alone and die alone. Everyone is ganking mid, so we have to go to mid moon. Okay, let's kill this Blackbeard. Use your first skill.
Kill.
Oh yeah. You're too late, Moon. Okay, let's go. Okay, I think there will be a fight in this middle lane because everyone is gathering here. Oh, don't stay too close to the tower, it will hit you. And it's quite painful. Okay. That was the Pandora skill, the blue area. Are we there? Oh, very nice. And here comes the flaming.
Oh, so
pain.
Oh no!
Oh! Okay, you die again. You have too low health. I think you have to buy some.
I have no idea.
You have no idea what are you doing, right?
Keep going on and then.
Never mind.
And then die.
You will know it next time after you play like 10 or 20 games. Okay, now you got your teleport skill, but they are hitting the tunnel, so it's not worth to teleport here, so we have to get here to the second tunnel. Okay, they are coming to me again, and you can't do anything alone, so have to back off a little bit. and wait for your teammates. And you can see from the mini map here, one of the enemies is over here. And you can jump, actually jump to them. Oh, and also we have a quick cast in our game setting. The key binding skill is called smart cast, so that you don't have to like press Q and left click on the hero. You just Q and point to the hero, and it will automatically use your first skill, which is the Q. So it's a quite cool feature for our game. And yeah, here comes the enemy again. Oh, nice one. And now the score has become 25-21. We are still winning by 4 hits. So, yeah. Go ahead, Moon. There's 17-16 seconds for Moon to respawn. Oh, and you can use the rewind stone by clicking this button. This is the rewind stone she has. Yeah, and you are now revived and go back to your lane. So the rewind stone is basically let you like buy back yourself, so that when someone is ending your base or turret, you can use it to save your turrets. It might be a game changer for that rewind stone, so use it wisely. And now your teammate is on the bottom, so you have to get a... They are chasing this black beard, so I think they can kill it. Yeah, it's easy. 2v1. You have to start gathering so that you won't have to fight alone and die alone. Okay, oh, this is the special jungle monster. When you kill that blue color jungle monster over here and here, it will give you a special ability like this wave. Get it? It's a defense increase for this ability, special ability. And now we are going for the bottom turn. Oh, someone has teleport here. You can see from the blue color. Oh, it's here. So Wendy using his her ulti, which is at least you can buy this item here. Yeah, talking about the reviving stone, you can click revive if you want. But it's only 19 seconds, so it's not worth to use it right now. Maybe when you get higher level and your respawn time will increase, so that time is the time you use the reviving stone. And you have teleport stone here, which let you teleport to the tower without using the teleport skill. And you have to place a ward if you can't see here.
So I have to buy the ward?
No, you have the ward. It's
number 4.
The hotkey is number 4 actually.
Oh.
You can press number 4 and here's the ward. Yeah. Warding is important in mobile game because it's a good map control. You can see your where is your enemy and won't getting ganked so easily. Yeah. Oh, and there's one at the bottom. I think we should go there. Just ping and the team will come. Someone is ping. Someone has ping for the dragon. And there's a fight. Oh, they are defending their minions up there. Oh, Moon, you should go to the top to defend the, your turn.
Yeah.
Oh, you have to go backwards. If not, if they see you here, they will kill you in less than 1 second, I guess.
And then.
So this is Archangel. You guys can get it if you sign in our game continuously for 50 days. You can't buy it. Stay focused, man.
I'm very focused already. You see, I'm so quiet.
Okay, jump, jump. Good. Okay. CD1. Okay, your first skill is up. And someone is on the bottom, but we still have to stick to the team. This is you have bought this item which give you 70% lifesteal, so which means you can grant 70% of the life of your damage. So they are ganking from the jungle, which is good, so that they can't see you from the middle lane, which give them a surprise here. Oh, they are not here, so we can go. Oh, they are actually on the left jungle. This one, yes. Good. Good enough for you. Oh, see? He used the reviving stone because he just died and he's now revived. But he's dead again. So, I think it's an ace. Everyone dies. It's an ace. So you can start pushing tower. It's good to push the tower when no one's here. But you can see just now from at here, you can see the enemy team has is rescued, which means they are revived, so you have to back off. If not, they will kill you under the tower. Don't go too far, back off a bit, because someone is here. You can see from the minimap here, someone is here. That because there's a ward here, so you can see they are dead. Oh, there's a fight on the top lane. You can actually use your ulti to join them if you want. Someone is here. Yeah, signal enemy is here. So so that your team knows that. Oh, good one. Oh, okay. You got kill, double kill. Thanks for your teammate. Oh yes, triple kill. Oh, never mind. Back off. Oh, your teammate is coming back, but your health is too low, so you have to back off. And you can double kick B to go back.
Okay,
oh yes, yes. So by this is Hawk Hammer. It gives you 5% chance to cripple the target on hit and reduce their attack speed for 4 seconds. It's good for Wendy's. And here's Pandora, she's backing off. And this is Medusa. Her skill is basically you can see on the TV like stunning your enemy and freeze them. Her ulti is that skill and she has the poison as well. So there's a better map control if you put the ward here so you can see where's your enemy going. Oh, and also this is our king. It's hard to fight alone, you have to fight it with teammates. Yeah, it's called Zaka in CMS. So there's a fight going, but you can't go because you are too squishy right now. And yes, oh, you can't go anyway. Just back off and wait for your team. So the score now for 30 minutes is 39-31. Which means it's quite balanced. Oh. You can't go in alone.
Where's my teammate?
Yeah, here they are.
Oh, come.
But only two people, still not. Thank you. Oh. Ulti, ulti. Ah, yes. I think you got stun, so you can't ulti. So, but if you ulti just now, you go up to the air and no one can attack you.
Really?
Yeah, but just for 2 seconds. And it deals physical damage for 550 when you are rank 3 now. And slow their movement speed for 50 seconds. So it's good if you cast it during a fight. So you have to wait 18 seconds to respawn. Try not to die next time.
For me, this is quite difficult.
Just play it every day. Like yeah, them. Yeah. Like I think these players plays like every day because you can see that their rank is very high in the ranking system. And yeah, and yeah, there's 2 days to our major updates. It's a big update for our game because we have PvE dungeon, the guild system.
Where are we going?
So it's a whole new thing to our game.
Yeah, brand new.
So you have to stick to your team. If you guys see this or hear this, go like our Facebook and follow our Facebook to win interesting prizes. We have lots of events for you guys after the major update. And the prizes is really good. Like, we got mouse, gaming mouse, iPhone. Oh yeah, right time to use the RP because you have to die. Yeah, good one. This teamwork. And it's very important in mobile game. Now it's time to... Oh no, someone has revived. Oh. Yeah, your health is too low. Just back off.
Back off.
Back to the base. And buy your items. Oh, you don't have enough gold yet.
Yes.
100.
I get it more.
Yeah, 90 gold. Now you have full health, you should go help the teammate. Oh, nice one. So the score now is 46 to 34. We are 12 hits ahead. So we are currently winning because of Moon's pro playing. And with her teammates.
My teammate pro.
Your teamwork actually. Good teamwork from your teammates. Oh, so you're alone now, just back a little bit. And farm, you can farm in the jungle actually. You don't have to farm in the lane because there's little creeps in the jungle. And you can see where is the jungle creep from the mini-map. There's yellow, blue, and
yellow.
The big size one is the Zaka.
Where are we going?
Yeah, you see the big size creep here. Icon is the Zaka. Mm. And the blue one is those jungle creep that give you some special ability.
Where are we going?
So you can see the score by pressing this tab button, and you can see your kills, which is 3, 10, 10, and this means KDA kill, assist, and kill, death, and assist. 3 kills, 10 death, and 10 assists.
3 kills.
Yeah, 3 kills.
Oh.
Yeah, not bad. You got 3 kills.
First time.
Yeah, first time and 3 kills. Not bad. Oh, there's a team fight again.
Mm-hmm.
I think they are pushing mid lane. So join them on the mid lane. Someone here. No.
Where are we going?
Oh, you are Joy. Oh, someone is here. That's good. Good. So, 4 enemies left. The team is doing enemy searching. They are searching for their enemies to kill.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a black beard there. And these archangels here as well. The team is going there, so you shouldn't go alone. Yeah, just follow them. Yeah, there's a stun, so go in. Go in. And LD, your health is too low. Oh, you're dead. Never mind, your teammate is. And. No. Low health. I think she. Pandora should go back. Oh, it's an ace. Never mind that. Wow, the score there is 49 to 38 in 39 minutes. Still okay. Dragonite, their team got Dragonite, Ashe, Yang Jian, Lady of Blazing Flame, and Archangel. And our team has Terminal G9, Medusa, Prashna the Wave, Torrent, and yourself, Wendy. What do you like about this character?
Cute costume. And maybe powerful. I don't
know. Yeah, he's a cute character, Wendy. And it's very powerful if you know how to use it. So this is some of the gameplays for our game. And you can see your character hero in 4 here. This is strength you got, armor you got, ability resistance you got, movement speed and attack power. So your attack power is currently 177 to 197. So I think there's a fight going here, so we have to join our team. Oh, you're too late. Just back off. I think you have to wait for your team for another 50 seconds. It's quite a long
they're
game,
all
right?
Gone.
Yeah, they're
oh
all
my
done.
God. I just noticed.
Yeah, because
they're
you're
all
late.
Gone.
Because you went there late. But never mind.
So
I think they understand you. They will understand you because you are second or first time. I think it's going to end. We can't do anything. Oh, you are going to die if you are going now.
I can do anything. No, no, no.
No, oh no, oh no, you got stunned. I think GG.
Oh, GG idea.
Last half. Another try. Yeah, too late for him to come up. So this is basically our game, whole game. Oh, this interface shows that after the game, which this is MVP. This one is Breaker, player who destroy most architectures in the game. And this player have most deaths in the game. Most suffered damage, not most death. And this player has the most hero kill in this game. So you can get this reward after the game if you did good in your gameplay. So I think that's basically what Moon can teach for today. So don't forget to follow us on our Facebook for a lot of upcoming events and prizes to give out. So that's all for today. Stay tuned for tomorrow. Thank you.